You've heard of Flannel Scruggs and the Foggy Mountain Boys. You've heard of Bill Monroe and his blazing mandolin. You've heard of all the bluegrass stars all around the land. There was only one king and he's the best that's ever been. His name is Jimmy Martin, the king of bluegrass. He knew more songs in that hill as he was a singer, showman, and a guitar picker too. His name is Jimmy Martin and his voice was always blue. The Grand Ole Opry song was one of his best. Sunny side of the mountain and the truck driving man. Shackles and chains, little Mary Ann. He played these songs all throughout the land. His name is Jimmy Martin, the king of bluegrass. He knew more songs in the net hill as he was a singer, showman, and a guitar picker too. His name is Jimmy Martin and his voice was always blue. Born man, and he tell you so. His walking shoes didn't fit no more. They called him a rolling stone. He left many memories with millions of his fans. His name is Jimmy Martin. He's the best that's ever been. His name is Jimmy Martin, the king of bluegrass. He knew more songs than in that hill as he was a singer, showman, and a guitar picker too. His name is Jimmy Martin and his voice is always blue. His name is Jimmy Martin and his voice is always blue.